With the greatest joy of annoying mind, moving through the void with rebirthing, redefined companions to the emptiness, with visions for the blind and compassion's friendliness, so wisdom loving kind. Ever to be satisfied and skillfully aware, with all directions low and high, so natural and fair. Freely sharing all the gifts we have to freely share, moving with essential shifts in order with great care. As all beings of happiness and the means to happiness, free from suffering and the causes of suffering. As all beings of happiness, totally without suffering, as we live and return to the great equanimity, free from attachments and aversions. To those near and far, do 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 do. Blessed as the royal, joyful as the free, truthful, strong, and loyal with responsibility. Humble as the holy in cosmic harmony. Surely we can now see the way we are to be. As all beings have happiness and the means to happiness, free from suffering and the causes of suffering. As all beings have happiness totally without suffering, as we live in return to the great equanimity, free from attachments and aversion. To those near and far, so feel free to sing along here at the chorus if you got it by now or if you already know it. As all beings have a happiness and the means to happiness, free from suffering and the causes of suffering. As all beings have a happiness totally without suffering as we live and return the great equanimity free from attachments and aversion. To those near and far, as all beings have a happiness totally without suffering, as all beings have happiness. Let's start that again. I'm learning as I go too. As all beings have a happiness and the means to happiness, free from suffering and the causes of suffering. As all beings have a happiness totally without suffering, as we live and return to the great equanimity, free from attachments and aversions. To those near and far, do that one more time. As all beings have happiness and the means to happiness, free from suffering and the causes of suffering. As all beings have a happiness totally without suffering, as we live and return to the great equanimity, free from attachments and aversions. To those near and far, da 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 da